1928 Shamokin Street. Today is March 5th. We're doing a video inspection of this exterior store lateral. This is after I snaked the trap to clear the debris out. I got the camera through down to the main right now. This is out in the middle of Shamokin Street. We're looking at the main. I'm coming back to the tap-in right now. There's the tap-in. There's a large break at the tap-in right there in front of the camera. It's a hole right in the bottom of the pipe. Pull back in just to show one more time. You see it right here. Transitioning pipe sides right here. My back was a rain leader connected there. It's cast iron from the front back. I'm going to go back in from the beginning just to show. I'm going to start back in through here. Water supply just gone right underneath of that pipe. There's the house traps in the corner of the basement, front to the left side if you're looking at the house. Water meter, dryer.